Did your battery icon had ever ran away and you wanted to get that icon back? Then keep watching this video. Hi guys and welcome to my YouTube channel Web Tech Talkies. I'm back with a new video and in this video I'm gonna solve the problem of battery icon. Actually, I had used my laptop for several hours and after using my laptop for that much time, I wanted to know how much battery my laptop is currently having so that I can take a decision to charge it.
You know, it's a tough decision.
But apart from jokes, at that time there was no battery icon. So I was like, what's going on man? Where's my battery icon? But after some time, I resolved my problem and made a video on that. So let's get started. Move your cursor to the bottom of the screen and right click there. And then click on taskbar settings. Now click on turn system icon on and off. If the power icon switch is off, then please turn it on. And your battery icon is back. But if your power icon is grayed out, then please don't bother. Just follow these simple steps. Move your cursor to the bottom left of the screen and then right click there. And now click on device manager and then scan for hardware changes. Oho, just click here. And now check out whether the battery icon is back or not. If not, then find the batteries option in the list and expand it. And then right click on one of the sub options and disable it. And do the same with the other options. And now re-enable both the options. At this moment, you will able to see your battery icons. I know you will love this moment. So this is pretty much it for this video. I hope you will find this video helpful. If you like the video, then click on that big thumbs up button. Do comment on this video and share this video with your friends. As always, subscribe to this channel for more tech related videos. Signing off this time, goodbye and take care of yourself.